Troubleshooting sound drop issues on headphones. When using the headphones, do you experience sound drops or Bluetooth disconnections? There are several factors that can lead to Bluetooth disconnection or sound drops, including obstructions, distance, and interference. Depending on your case, this video will provide you with relevant solutions to improve the situation. WF-1000XM4 will be used in this video. It is important to make sure your device has the latest firmware installed. The latest firmware can be found under the firmware or software section of your product support page. If you're using WH-1000XM4XM5, WF-1000XM4XM5, Link Buds or Link Buds S models, you may use Sony Headphones Connect app to improve the connectivity first. Install the Sony Headphones Connect app from Google Play Store and Apple App Store, or scan the respective QR code for your mobile phone. Note, this app is for Android smartphones or iPhones only. It is not compatible with computers. Connect your headphones via Bluetooth and open the application. Switch the sound quality mode to prioritize stable connection and turn off the speak-to-chat function. If the situation does not improve or these settings are not applicable for your model, here are some of the possible causes and solutions to improve the situation. Check if the issue still occurs after completing each solution before proceeding to the next possible cause. Case 1. Interference from other devices. When close to Wi-Fi routers, microwave ovens, refrigerators, interference may occur if they both use the same frequency. Turn off the Wi-Fi, stay at least 10 meters away from the unit, and if you're using a noise-canceling headphone, turn it off by using the Sony Headphone Connect app. Bluetooth devices may be affected by other radio waves when using them in a location with a mixture of multiple radio waves. To prevent this, turn off the Bluetooth function of the other devices. Case 2. Physical obstruction. Signal drop while using the Bluetooth device in the pocket of the chest or pants or a bag while listening to the audio. To prevent this, place the unit or connected device closer together. Take off the device's protective cover, and if the device is in a bag or in a pocket, try taking it out. Case 3. Device and player are too far apart. When using Bluetooth headphones or speakers with a player in a different room or with the door closed, this causes communication to become weaker. To solve this, keep the headphones or speakers as close to the Bluetooth player as possible. Case 4. Playing large file size music or high resolution audio. Large file size may affect Bluetooth communication. Open the Headphone Connect app. Change the settings on your headphone or speaker to prioritize stable connection. Case 5. Too many applications running at the same time. Bluetooth transmission is affected when too many applications are running at the same time on the connected device. Close the applications that you're not using to avoid slowing down the Bluetooth transmission. If you still encounter the same issue, reset your device or try connecting the headphones to another device. You may visit our Sony support website for more support content or receive firmware update notifications via our support by Sony app and by scanning these QR codes above with your mobile device. Thank you for watching.